you guys. I'm doing a what's in my purse video so you guys can get to know me by all of the crap that's in my purse. And I haven't even looked to see what's in there, so don't judge me. I don't know what's in my purse and I didn't clean it out or nothing. So yeah, let's begin. Oh, this is my purse. So I'm just going to start randomly pulling stuff out. The first thing in my purse is my phone. My iPhone. I always have that with me, of course. I also have an iPhone case in my purse because sometimes I like to switch out my phone cases during the day. I don't know why I have a problem. And so that's what I do. The next thing I have is a broken mirror. Well, it's not like the mirror part isn't broken, but like it's supposed to have another mirror connected to here, but I don't know where that is. It's probably somewhere in my purse. I'm trying to like set it up so you guys can watch me pull it out of everything out of my purse. The next thing I have is this sort of, it's just like a little bag. I keep my house key in it and like a flash drive just in case I need it for school or something. And yeah, that's what's in here. The next thing I have is some lotion. It's a Velvet Tube Rose or whatever from Bath & Body Works. I have this makeup or lip set. It's called Give Me Some Lip. It was from Sephora. And if you're wondering why I have a lip set in my purse, it's because I like literally use this every day. I'm like addicted to lip glosses and lipsticks and stuff like that, so I have a million in my purse. But I'll usually apply this first, and then I'll apply this one, and then this one. And throughout the day, I'll keep just applying this one. So, yeah, I use this daily. I think I got it from Sephora for, like, $25. Next thing is some gum. Some Trident gum. And this thing right here is just a gym pass for LVAC Gym in Las Vegas. It has my best friend's name on it, so we can go work out together. It's just like a free or 1 week pass or whatever. And speaking of the gym, the next thing I have is this lock. I always keep a lock with me in my purse just in case I decide to go work out. Because I have one in my gym bag and one in my purse. Because like for some reason I always forget to bring a lock with me when I go to work out. So I just keep it in my purse just in case. So yeah. And the next thing I have is my wallet that my best friend got me, I think for my last birthday. And here's everything in my wallet. I guess I'll show you my IDs and stuff. I have this LVAC gym membership ID. And I have my school ID. I'm not going to show you the picture because I hate my school ID picture. And what else do I have in here? I have a Sephora card. I have a Chipotle gift card. A CVS rewards balance card. I don't know why I have that in there. I have an Ulta card. What other cards in there? I have an El Pollo Loco rewards card. And then I also have my Hollister employee card. And I have an ID in here, but I'm not going to show you guys that. Alright, next I have a pack of Kleenex, which I always keep because sometimes my nose will start running throughout the day. And it's good to just keep some Kleenex in your purse. And I also have some hand sanitizer. It's like blinged out, the rhinestones and stuff. Yeah, because I don't know, I guess something's going on. It's been like a really bad flu season and I'm not trying to get sick. Because when I get sick, I get like super, super sick. And because I'm allergic to all the medicines for when you are sick, except one, and that medicine like just messes up my body. So yeah. The next thing I have in my purse is my work lanyard. For holes. I have this little thing right here. And then here's my actual lanyard with my name. Yeah. I always keep this in my purse even if I'm not working that day, just in case, so I don't forget it or nothing. And I found another part of the mirror. It's supposed to go like this. The next thing I have in my purse, and this like section right here, I don't know if you guys can see like this section, I have some more lip glosses. This is my favorite lip gloss from Bath & Body Works. It's the Spearmint Mentha Lip Shine. It's really, really good. And the next thing I have is this red lipstick. It's like one of my favorite. It's from Riot. It's some girl that makes lipsticks, and I bought it from her. She has a website, so if you guys want another website, I can just let you know. And then I have this other lip gloss from Victoria's Secret that I like a lot. And I also have this other Victoria's Secret lip thing called Aphrodisiac. What else I have? I have this NYX Give a Little Love Soft Matte Lip Cream. It comes in these three different colors. I got this from Urban Outfitters for like $16, I think. I don't know for sure. Maybe $18. I don't know. But yeah, the lip colors is Antwerp, Addis Ababa, and Tokyo. I like this one and Antwerp a lot. The next thing I have in my purse is my glasses case. And here's my glasses. They're actual prescription glasses because I am nearsighted. So, most of the time I need to be wearing my glasses, even though most of the time I'm not, so my vision keeps getting worse and worse. Yep. But the next thing I have is this Love Spell perfume body mist from Victoria's Secret. It's really good. It's probably one of my favorite perfumes from Victoria's Secrets. And I have another lotion which is almost gone. I don't even know why I had that in my purse. And then I have some earrings in here. I don't know why. I used to always keep extra earrings in my purse just in case. Like I would go to school and I would forget to put some on or something. So, I don't know, I just cannot go outside without earrings. I feel naked, so I feel like earrings are just like a must-have accessory, so I'll always keep some emergency earrings. Alright, the next thing I have is this brush. I have a whole bunch of hair in it, don't mind that. I don't know, I guess for whenever I need to brush my hair and I'm out and about. The next thing I have in here is some more lip gloss, some Bath and Body Works lip gloss and this NYX Smile Brightener lip gloss that I got from Ulta. I really have a problem, you guys. I'm like obsessed with lip gloss. And the next thing I have are some headphones. And I think that's pretty much it. Oh, I have this Essos ball or whatever. It's lip balm. It works really good. More lip gloss. Okay, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I have. Oh, I have another lipstick. It's this one, NYC. And the rest of the stuff I have in here is just garbage. I have an extra strap for my bag if I want to like wear it as a crossbody bag. I don't know why I never use this one. That's so weird. Some more lip stuff. I have a ring. It's a promise ring. And I have a whole bunch of coins at the bottom of my purse. I don't know why, but I keep always finding like a whole bunch of coins at the bottom of my purse. Like they never stay in my wallet for some reason. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have. My mom's calling me, so I have to go. If you like my video, please like, comment, subscribe, and rate. And let me know what you guys want to see more of. If you want to see more tutorials or how I did my hair like this or what I'm wearing, then just let me know. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.